love this hockey year just because playing with the boys, always being in the room. It's just such a good time with the fellas. That's just what hockey's all about, just coming together as one.
Hi, my name is Ori Hammond. I'm from Great Falls, Montana. And I got traded here from Spokane. And I've had a good year at the Rockies. Developed a lot of skills and speed. And hopefully can take that to junior A level next year.
Good.
I'm Ryan Henderson. I'm from Calgary, Alberta. And my favorite player is Claude Giroux. And this year, it's been a good year. Went to the Columbia Valley. Been an up and down season, but overall, getting a lot better. So it's been great. Thanks.
My name is Bruce Cargill. I'm number 31 on the Columbia Valley Rockies. I'm from Calgary, Alberta, and I've enjoyed playing for the Rockies very much. Invermere's a great town, it's a great community, and my favorite player is Marc-Andre Fleury.
Awesome.
Hi, I'm Jason Cal, number 19 on the Columbia Valley Rockies. I'm from Vancouver, Columbia. And I've liked playing for the Rockies a lot. Invermere is a beautiful town, great community. My teammates are awesome. My favorite player is Ryan Kessler.
Hi, I'm Brandon Lasman. I'm number 6. My favorite player is Nicholas Lidstrom. And my favorite part of playing here is this town's a great community, and the coaches keep us busy in the community as well, and just all the guys are great.
I'm Brendan Sage. I grew up in Invermere. I really enjoyed the experience I got here with Columbia Valley, and my favorite player is Zdeno Chara.
So we get you ready to go on the first film. There's a bunch of like one?
I think we battled pretty hard for 3 games.
Oh yeah.
A matter of not having enough players and penalties, basically. Yeah.
How do you think the game went?
Boys battled really hard. It was good to see.
Okay.